people love and have historically loved to blame big market movements occasionally on miners selling. Is this something to actually observe and that can be used to explain market movements?
Look, there are 900 Bitcoins a day that are mined, sometimes a little more, sometimes a little less. That's just not enough to move the market in any meaningful sense. Saying that the miners are the ones that are like actually moving the market is just like very bizarre, because it completely lacks a sense of scale on the amount of money that miners control versus, and especially on the amount of money that they're like constantly bringing in, of which they're liquidating most of anyway, because miners are, you know, usually selling to cover costs, compared to the actual like liquidity and size of the overall Bitcoin market.
Given that like the flow for miners is like one directional, like it's fairly likely that like over the course of a year or something, the impact of like miners selling is like adds up to a few percent or something like that. But that's not something that you can like point to like on a given day and say like, oh, this sell off was because of miners selling. That's in general just never going to be true. The impact is realized over a much longer period of time.
Some miners try to be speculators. And I think those are very different skill sets, right? Mining and trading and investing are very different in nature. I mean, you know, hypothetically, a miner should be somebody who's mining and then selling out of their position, right? The second that a miner decides to hold their Bitcoin, they'd become a speculator and they become, you know, somebody who's trying to invest. And maybe they try to, you know, time the market more. And, you know, maybe if they're, you know, if hash rate is low and they're mining at a really large profit because Bitcoin price is high, maybe the impact can be slightly more. But again, I think it's just an easy target, an easy narrative. And it's nice to show a chart and to show one thing on a chart, but correlation does not mean causation. I mean, I agree with these guys entirely. I mean, you know, you're talking $45 million a day in selling pressure. I mean, it's, you know, completely negligible at this point. I mean, new institutions are coming in every single day and buying more than $45 million of Bitcoin. So